Sara Mustafa.
I'm studying physiotherapy at KIMS Hospital, and I'm not really an art student. I've never been one, but I've been doing art since I was a kid. It's a hobby for me, and I've come here and I realized, it's more of a hobby for other people. It's a way of life. It's there. Not just a few people, but many people's interests and passions and everything. So I've met a few very interesting people. I've seen the magazines, and it's really inspiring every time I get a roadblock and see some botanical paintings, and it just helps me get over that and get more inspired to do. Thank you.